a little bit.
I mean, I think winter term is the perfect time for this course because you really need that intensive exposure.
I just want to check this.
That constant exposure mimics the way that you learn on a film set, which is typically 12 hours long. And so our shoot days are 12 hours long.
I was casting director, so I, by and large, coordinated a lot of the casting.
What is wonderful about this class is that I think it really empowers the students. If you give them responsibility, they'll take it.
Like greeting the people as they came in for the casting process and taking notes and ultimately sat down with both the scripts and talked with each of the directors on their vision for the short films and came to sort of my suggestions and interpretations of all of the auditions that we got and who might be the best fit for different characters for what reasons. And it really, especially as a writer, it let me look at the narratives from a new perspective.
Closing your eyes.
So I CC students on all my emails regarding production, and then I hand it off. And I say, hey, Jake, will you touch base with Heidi at Bridges? You know, hey, will you touch base with this person? I'm the executive producer. I just want to make sure everything happens. And so my hope is that students will see it as attainable, see it as within reach, and be hungry to do more on campus within the film community.
Everyone's here for this purpose and is really interested in it. So everyone is willing to give their all into the class, and just having winter term to do that has been really fun.